Welcome back to my channel, Crocs Information. Today I am tell you about Russia and Ukraine stage military drills. Russian fighters, planes and ships practice repelling air attacks on naval bases and responding with air strikes during military drills in the Black Sea. Interfax reported on Wednesday. As neighboring Ukraine also held combat exercise. The drills come at a time of high tension over Ukraine, with Ukrainian and US officials voicing concern about a possible Russian attack on its southern neighbor, a suggestion the Kremlin has dismissed as false. About 10 aircraft and ships of the Black Sea Fleet's naval base took a part in his combat training event, Interfax called Russian Black Sea Fleet as saying. Sukhoi fighters jets were among the planes, rehearsing how to respond to enemy air attack with training fighters over Black Sea waters in cooperation with the Black Sea Fleet. Ukraine, which has accused Russia of massing troops nearby and says Belarus could send migrants over its borders, on Wednesday launched an operation to strengthen the frontier, including military drills for anti-tank and air bomb units.